Today's Book of Legend is The Raven Steals Light by Bill Reed. Stories of, introduction by Claude Debussy, Stories of Haida Gwaii from Queen Charlotte Islands. We'll just have a quick look at some of the art. And the preface, which describes the raven as a deity, some sort of trickster, similar to the French word décepteur. The raven was one of the creators of all things in the world. The world is inhabited by man. Social life obeys rules. Nature dictates its will. We can no longer just do anything. Trickster discovers this, often to his cost. And because his immoderate appetites make him the foremost victim of these nascent constraints, it is up to him to make them definitive and to establish the terms. In a universe that is undergoing constant change, the raven is both the ultimate rebel and the foremost maker of laws. Lots of funny stories in here. We don't have time to go over them, but I'll show you some of the art. It is a doctor's one. Broken beak. First man. Beaver steals the salmon from the beaver house. And the first story, of course, is the raven steals the light.